Welcome back to another episode of GNOG, here with Ice Girl 19. Let's get started.
Hooray. We're also here with Robert, Talking Ninja.
That's right.
There's trees growing on that person's house. It's a brick house. Dead. See under that? It's like a mushroom thing, so click it. He'll twist those thingies. Those pipes. Oh, you gotta turn the pipes. I know there's like this game where you gotta turn the pipes before it gets there. And you have limited time. So, it's like that, except no limit. Open it. Hooray! We set the house on fire. Oh, and that
opened.
Poor, is this like the wolf's house? He made his own brick house after the little pigs. Oh, there's a bunny too. It's not a good mix. A wolf and a rabbit living together, and a mouse.
Yep, there's a mouse. I don't know what's going on.
I think they're hungry. Gotta make him some food. Oh, there's a cookbook. Open the cookbook.
Sorry, let's check his drawers.
Can't open. Totally readable. What are we gonna make them?
I don't know.
Let's make some Cheetos. You already added that in. You gotta let it cook, right?
Sure. Let's see, time, those things.
It's a picture book. Except it has words, but you can't read the words. I think that we need to move that piece of cheese and add it into our stew. Floor cheese. Floor cheese stew. The best kind of cheese. The mouse is trying to eat it, so we need to add that in. Now try to push the button under the house. Okay, well. Better luck next time. Oh, it's a lunchbox. Oh, it's a lock. Okay, let's do bunny, 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 wolf.
Why?
Because bunnies go first. What? There's a, what is that?
I really have no idea.
There's tree. Oh, see, click on the first tree, No, the other tree, opposite tree. That one is a thingy, yeah, you got that. And then next one is a green thingy.
Is it that thing?
No, it has pointy ears. That one. And then the next one is some kind of
blue cat, like that thing?
Yeah, I think. Look at it again. Yep. And then the last one is a bunny thing.
Yeah, there we go.
cheese. There's a piece of cheese. Oh, you're turning on the heat, maybe? Oh, and you're turning the time. Oh, go back to the cookbook and then see what time it's supposed to be. Ah! Great, Dad, you're the greatest cook ever.
So, time will be down that way.
Oh, you have to hurt the heat turn. That's too high.
Yeah.
You have to do it like halfway. See the halfway point.
Okay.
Right there. And then the time has to be... No, you don't start it yet. You have to start it later.
No, the time is next step.
Oh, okay.
They wanted to do it right there.
Yeah.
See, they wanted to do it right there.
Yeah, well, you need to add in the ingredients first.
And then they
first.
Wanted those things.
No, go look at the...
What, I'm doing the cookbook, I'm just saying, like, see, look, it's...
Yeah, well, maybe this game is wrong, okay.
Three of those things, then that thing, and then five of those things, and then whatever that is.
That's a mug.
Is that this thing?
Yeah. Well, whatever, yeah. I thought that was a mug. What kind of spices have a handle? And then five of those. And now you do the time. I don't think that time works like that.
There we go.
See, they were wrong. Maybe we're like a restaurant or something.
We're gonna cook them food.
What was that?
Kind
of cake?
It's a carrot.
I know what a carrot looks like. Wait, you put five of those together and it made one carrot? Great. Cheese! Okay, now click on the other piece of cheese.
Oh, yeah.
There's two pieces of cheese.
That's true, there is.
He gets two pieces of cheese.
He's a lucky mouse.
Yeah. Now he's falling asleep under a wolf. What a great idea, mouse. Turn the heat down. But you're just gonna leave it on. Fire's dancing around the house.
Nice.
Forks and knives. Oh my gosh. What kind of crazy game is this?
Done.
That one was much faster than...
Yeah, it
ooh, candy! We're gonna go to the witch's house that'll eat you, put you in the stove or whatever. Oh, it's a drawing candy house. So accurate. You wouldn't be able to draw that. You didn't finish drawing.
What do you mean I didn't finish drawing?
Gotta turn it all the way.
I did.
Okay, well now add some more scribbles. Okay, well, do the other stuff then. Whoa.
Say what?
What? Oh my gosh. Her already were turning these gears and it's making colors and
it reminds me of like these toys I bought for you when you were like 3 years old.
What? That just completely changed. Just like memory game. Turn the other one. They're turning back.
Decent matches. Decent matches.
What if there was a match? Hey, get it? Like a fire match. Turn it over, you gotta do stuff inside there.
What the heck is going on?
Now there's people inside their eyes that are being chained up.
See, this is cool and ice cream.
That lollipop thing, is it like a sign that's broken? Look on the eyeballs. Something crazy going on with the eyes. Turn the nose. You gotta turn the nose.
No, it's not active.
Wait, that guy has a mouth, and then he turns his mouth over, and there's another mouth behind him.
Another coin. Yeah, I got the coin. Oh, there's coins over here, too.
This totally makes sense.
Okay, so I can switch between...
Gotta earn enough money to get to turn the lollipops, get the coins. Turn the lollipops, get the coins. Simple.
There's
another coin. They're on the table and they're about to get electrocuted under the eyeball.
I just switched this. Lollipop. Second.
But you're making them go through torture. They're spinning around and they're stuck there. Now you're just gonna put them under an eye and then call it good. Close the other eye. Perfect. Now his eyes run on electrified people. They don't need the people inside his eyeballs. This poor lady, she's so sad. Oh, look it.
What?
No, see? On that sign, there's a yellow...
The sign?
Yellow, yeah. That's for the candy thingy. So turn it so you get to the chocolate. See that? You gotta remember it. Dun, dun, dun.
There we go.
Aw, she's still sad even though she got restocked. Oh, we got another. I'm so good at this game.
That's another scene.
We don't need to go back to that. We don't even need the people there to be screened.
So this says ice cream cone.
Yeah, and they have ice cream cones on their eyelids. Oh, you gotta turn it off. Turn it down. Yeah. What? Say what?
Oh, wait.
Oh, you gotta put the cone.
Ice cream.
Maybe you didn't let it. Maybe put on the thingy wrong.
He definitely wants an ice cream cone. See, these things are cones.
Except you're upside down. need to change that.
There we go.
What? It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I think it was on the right color already.
Yeah. Didn't need to be changed. Get rid of the cobwebs. Windmill nose. Well, now there's still one more cobweb. One with a line. No, over. On the boards. There's one with a scribbling line. No, turn it over. See that letter? Move it over under the scribbling line thing. See, there's holes on
it. That's all I can do. I can just move it here and here.
Okay. Well, take the paint bucket.
Can't go anywhere.
Turn it to a different scene then. Different scene.
I don't think I've seen that really interesting. This is it.
Well, what do we do with this? Bricks, maybe?
Nothing.
The plank? The plank that's wrong?
Nothing.
What about that scribbly line?
I'm clicking around, I don't see nothing.
What am I supposed to do?
You can certainly mess with it if you want. I'm only going these two spots.
Well, move the bricks.
I wish I could click on them, but I can't. They're unclickable.
And that ladder's stuck. Take off the tape. It's crossing it. Oh, click on the people.
Nothing's clickable.
This stuff is making fat. The kids that did get in the gym. We just leave cobwebs. Or is he just doing his own little dance?
Weird. Oh, we beat it.
We didn't need to do anything in that ladder scene.
We just need to feed the kids. Strange. Alright, it's good stopping for the episode. See you next time on GNOG.